We also believe that Space Force is a ridiculous name that sounds like a live-action Saturday morning TV series that was canceled after one season. But it's interesting now, you're seeing a lot of private money and you know, some of the richest humans, men, on the planet, spending a lot of money kind of doing it privately. And maybe the thought is that we'd have to live there someday. Because why? Because we destroyed the fucking planet. Has so much going for it. So much beauty. So many nutrients that we've noticed. So, but I think we would just suggest that for every dollar they put into space exploration, getting us all into Mars, like some kind of Noah's Ark spaceship, that they match every penny, every dollar, every billions of dollars with money spent to protect and save the climate, our environment, as it stands.
Thank you.
us, and he was a Chili Pepper. There's a lot of family connection. Changed our lives, and here we are in their hometown, and we send our love and thanks to all them, and Mr. Chad Smith, who plays drums, he's actually here tonight, Mr. Chad Smith. He's there somewhere.
I know where he is.
I'm not sure where he is. He's there somewhere. So we have, there's also Nick from the Strokes is here, and I think Eric. Jeff, did you hear Eric Avery from the Change of Nation? Wow. We've never met, I love him. You know, it's never easy when you lose someone, you know, and as you get older, you'll notice it starts happening more and more. And it's just where you are in the timeline and where your friends are in the timeline. But sometimes, like this, it's so unexpected. But also, it makes it harder because he was someone who truly, truly loved living life on this planet. So I guess the one thing we can be consoled by is the fact that he never wasted a moment. And he did live his life to the fullest. We just want more of it. And we just send everything we have, and we have for the last many, many weeks, to his wife, Allison, his badass drummer, son, Shane, Annabelle, so cool. Everly. So I just want to tell you, we love you. And tonight we have Matt Cameron, who is very close with Taylor. He had a tremendous idea to play a Taylor song, and he's also asked his friend, an incredible drummer, another Bowie connection, Mr. Mark Giuliano, to play some drums while Mr. Matt Cameron takes over the microphone. And here's Mark right there. So this is a Taylor song called Cold Day of the Sun, Matt Cameron. Sneak a knife in, you have to sneak it in with a gun?